All right, it's April Fool's Day, and I'm planning to prank my family by replacing every single face in a picture frame with the face of Steve Buscemi. So I'm printing out faces right now. All right, I got my little Buscemis, and I'm gonna start cutting them out. I've officially cut out 60 Buscemis, so now I gotta start placing them in frames. All right, so I've got like maybe 12 photos done already. This is what they look like. Let's keep going. For some of the pictures, they're not like pressed against the frame, so I had to just like tape the Buscemi on the front. So I finished all my little Buscemis, so now I have to print out medium-sized ones to fit photos like this big. Some of the older picture frames I'm having trouble with, and I actually broke the back off of one, so I'm just gonna be taping those right on the front. All right, I pretty much finished. I got every photo in this hallway. I put them inside of picture frames. Now the last two I have are just a couple big ones, and then I'm also gonna make a mask to scare whoever comes in.
Did you get a video of me? You thought I was gonna freak out?
I hope so.
I didn't freak out.
But look around.
Hold on, first I gotta go to the bathroom. Well, Steve Buscemi's everywhere. Well, how did you get all those faces? Oh, that one's classic.
Turn around.
You didn't put them in the frames, did you? You did?
Yeah.
You took the pictures out of the frames?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you gotta leave them for mom? Holy cow! Where'd you get all those faces from? Well, at least you didn't deface all of them, smart. How did you do this? This is crazy. Over there too?
Everywhere.
There? Everywhere. Oh, this one you didn't take out.
No, I couldn't. Yeah.
Can't get it. All right. I hope you're able to get Steve Buscemi off all these things later.
Mm.
That one we're gonna keep. That's cool. That's good. In here too? Why? Why? What madness caused you to do this? What? You defaced this one too? How sad. Oh my goodness. This is insane. Oh, look at that. With the hair and everything. The baby pictures too?
Oh yeah. Those were the best.
Oh.
Go in the office.
Oh, the poor babies.
Just these ones.
Oh, how sad.
April Fools.
That is a good April Fools.
Ew! Why?
Turn around.
was awful. Oh my god. How much? We must have been... Oh! You're nuts. Ew. I don't want to look at these. Oh my god. Oh, that's funny. It's like we're inundated. Oh my god. Is there any more? Oh. You're crazy.
April Fools.
Thanks.